May comment ako dyan later.
Hindi ko...
Hey, good evening. Ay, baka good afternoon mo ito i-upload. Hello, ayun. So, magre-react tayo sa isang P-pop group. I think this is our first time to react to them, no?
Oh, at saka heavily requested siya, ha? Parang yes. Yung iba pang mga comments sinasabing this is the best music video raw that
yes,
we're going
tama.
To react to.
Ang naano ko pa nga, ang isa kong nabasa ko pa nga is the music video looks expensive daw. Parang wow. Big word yun ha, looks expensive.
Mm-hmm. Pero ako, kanina parang syempre, parang tinitingnan ko hindi yun. No? So, we chose not to, ano muna, research further about them.
Yep.
Pero apparently, nabasa ko talaga, parang medyo nagitla ako. Three members of DIONE were former members of Luna. And if I can recall, nakapag-react tayo sa Luna. But we haven't heard from them. So, I don't think we can recall the names. So, we're just gonna enjoy the music video, our first impression.
From Vertigo.
O, may mga Vertigo. O, tsaka, maaaring maka-experience ng seizure. So, I stan.
Perfect.
Taray, parang perfect Star yan. Cinema. Mga gan.
Mm-mm. May comment ako dyan later. Later where?
Hindi ko... Ande...
Later. Oo. Malay mo naman may ano.
Ay, kabog!
Guess who's here?
Pop.
Oh my god.
It's feels fresh. I don't care that manapat with the line and pickly bad. Who you are and that being on sarili na hinahanga. Kasi pwede maintindihan. Di patuloy na tumalaban. Di magpapapigil. I'll never stop. I keep going on. Hey, ganda ng LED.
Wow, the bridge. Oh yeah, familiar si ate. Favorite natin siya sa Luna. Oh my god, Bebs. Sobra ako na shock. Alam mo, inaantok na ako. Feeling wala na akong i-expect nung nakita ko yung first frame. Parang, oh my god. Parang ganun ulit yung ano, parang ugly duckling. So parang ako...
Mm-mm.
I'm tired of this concept. Tapos biglang nag-bling, biglang nag-boom.
Yeah.
Alam mo yun, yung na-feel ko, kaya sobra ako na-shock, parang pure pop blitz. Alam mo yun, parang explosion of pop music.
Yeah. Parang if naghahanap ka ng glamorous side ng P-pop, ito na yun.
And it's the best, di ba? Parang if you're a pop fan, parang fan ka ng mga pop artists. Parang this is ano heaven. Parang, oh my God. At saka pati yung very reminiscent yung arrive nila sa ating mga favorite K-pop groups.
Yeah.
So parang in a way na parang ano, Bebs, ha? Yung vibe, yung look, very expensive yung music video. Parang very full production. So ang dami na natin nasabi, kaya pa ba natin baka keep up?
Bling
bling. Oh my word. I love the editing.
Ako hindi lang editing i-comment ko, yung makeup artist at styling.
Ay, fuck.
Oh. Ay, bongga naman nun.
Bongga.
cute.
Bling bling.
Higit kanino, bling bling.
Oh my God, Bebs.
Grabe,
it's a bop. It's a bop.
Tsaka yung ano, Bes, yung music video, talagang totoo yung nabasa ko, no? Looks expensive talaga.
Oh, at saka kung gumamit sila ng green screen dito, I commend the production.
Mm-mm.
Even the post prod, no? Na parang hindi obvious.
Yep.
Parang it look very crisp. Yung pagkakagawa. At saka gusto ko yung camera works kahit sobrang daming nangyayari. Sometimes kasi pag maraming nangyayari, hindi ma-achieve yung gusto mong ma-achieve.
Mm-mm.
Pero achieve naman
nila. At kung pansinin mo din yung styling nila, every, ano, like, take for example, there's another outfit, tas iba yung styling, hindi minadali.
Yes.
As in, nakikita ko yung na sobrang iba yung pagka, pwede natin sabihin, well-prepared yung stylist at saka makeup artist nila for that shooting. Kasi hindi minadali yung mga iba't ibang scene.
Correct. At saka pati Bebs ganito, no? Bihirang mangyari to na parang, okay, very bop yung song. Sobrang on point yung mga shots sa music video. Creative, very creative. At saka kung titingnan natin, no, yung direction ng camera works, ng special effects, on point.
Yes.
So what could go wrong with this music video now? Diba? I love this bridge.
Ay, bongga.
Dance break. Oh my God.
Grabe.
Bling bling. Bling bling. It's a pop blitz.
Ako best ha, since parang medyo somehow namimiss ko na rin naman mag-party sa bar, I won't be surprised kung kunin to ng mga DJ agad. Like ilapat nila sa mga mix nila.
Oh, apparently hindi pa pala tapos yung music video.
Ka naman talaga. Pero siguro yung unang part lang talaga. Sige, kanina kasi gusto kong mag-comment diyan sa unang part na 'yan. Parang ako, for me, this is unnecessary yung,
yes,
yung paglag yung this is an
intended,
this is intended ano way, putting like parang pagmukhaing, I don't know if there's a better
parang
word for
it. Parang beautify, siguro uglify.
Yeah. Sige, yeah.
For
yeah,
a lack of a better term. Oh, pero ako, parang papapangitin nila.
Ang pinakang mas better sanang scene, for me lang ha, sa akin lang yun. Siguro parang woke up like this na lang sana. And then parang, pak, biglang after nilang mag-ayos.
I think, Bebs, ganito ha, siguro yung intention talaga of the music video was the narrative na parang a girl can dream and be glamorous, di ba? Parang natulog sila na naginip sila that they were very glamorous having the time of their life. Siguro yun yung narrative na gustong i-achieve ng music video. But for me, totoo, same. Hindi na siya necessary these days, yeah, na you will mm-hmm. uglify yung parang papapangitin mo yung girls,
yep,
and then mm-mm, sobrang ano, kasi para sa akin ngayon tapos na yung panahon na ganyan eh, 'di ba?
Yep.
But nevertheless, ang nangyari naman sa akin, because medyo na disappoint ako sa unang scene, bigla namang kumabog, bling, bling, o D-I-O-N-E.
Parang anong nangyari, Bes? Na-disappoint ka lang sa una, pero binawi hanggang dulo. Gets mo yun? Yung bawing-bawi naman hanggang dulo, na parang, kung ikaw din, parang kung i-judge mo, nakalimutan mo na yung first scene. Nakalimutan mo na yung first scene na parang, okay, hindi ko na napansin na may ganun akong
ito, comment best, sa first scene. Sabi ko na, dreams are not just dreams. Dreams come true with Dion.
Antaray.
I think it really was for the narrative talaga of the music video, but nevertheless sobrang ganda. And I must say that ngayon lang ako na impressed ng sobra sa ano, sa isang music video na parang hindi ko pwedeng laitin yung special effect, yung fast camera work, yung angulo, styling. It was spot on. So, congratulations sa kanila.
At ako, ang pinakang gusto kong sabihin lang din, guys, kung meron man nakikinig na siguro yung ibang gusto rin gumawa ng mga music video, guys, ganito da. I mean, kung gagastos kayo at gusto nyong maging glamoroso yung music video, gastusan nyo na. Alam mo yun, huwag nyo nang tipidin.
I think, at saka, Bebs, no, I think, this is also patunay na hindi magpapatalo ang first one. Yes. Kasi di ba nung nag-perform, first one, ay tama ba yung kanilang production company? It's First One Entertainment. So, nag-perform yung first one sa PPopCon and it was full production. Full production, extravaganza. Mm-hmm. Di ba?
Sa kanila parang, nagsimula yung ano, yung apoy.
Mm-mm.
Yung apoy ira doon sa PPopCon.
Parang very prepared sila. And I must say, Dion is here talaga to impress us. Now, alam ko dun sa ibang mga kritiko, nararamdaman ko ang ibabato dito was, it was so much a nod to K-pop, di ba? But para sa akin, Bebs, hindi naman natin ipagkakaila na ang K-pop kasi ngayon is very mainstream, not just... Yeah. Here in our region, but worldwide. So, it doesn't really matter if may nod sa K-pop. Ang mahalaga, it's pop music. And discussed natin to before, no? When you say pop music, popular. So, ano ba yung popular ngayon?
Yeah.
These kinds of beats, di ba?
Yeah.
Sobrang fresh ng take. Na, in a way, parang they still give respect dun sa mga minahal nating pop girls or pop group or K-pop man yan from the past.
Yeah.
Parang they give a fresh take to it and they give respect by doing very well.
Yeah.
Diba? Mm-hmm. Kasi baka mamaya, okay, they, ano, parang they take inspiration from K-pop tapos hindi naman ma-achieve ng ganito kabongga.
Yeah.
So,
kasi also best, let's give the benefit of the doubt na I think siguro yung mga group din na nagpo-produce ng mga ganitong klaseng ano, it's also testing the waters, di ba? Like, I mean, they want to test the water na kung talagang ito yung kakagatin ba talaga ng masa for this era. So technically, let's give them the, you know, the allowances, the consideration na they want to discover the group na kung saan ba talaga magfo-flourish yung career ng group sa type of music na gusto nilang tahakin. Let's not judge na medyo tunog K-pop, wag na yan. Wag sanang ganun.
Exactly. At saka pati let's give merit at saka let's recognize naman na maganda yung song, it's a catchy tune.
Yes.
Maganda yung music video direction wise.
Oh,
color grading, the lighting, the camera works. Sobrang ganda, sobrang spot on.
Mm-hmm.
The girls themselves are very talented. Yung iba na recognize natin from Luna, 'di ba?
True. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Sobrang galing nila. Sobrang angas nila.
Yeah.
Ano tsaka pa hanapin natin?
Tsaka be objective. Kung talagang feeling ninyo kakapakinig niyo sa Bling Bling, napapainda kayo, huwag niyong pigilan yung sarili ninyo.
Bilin niyo, sumayo kayo.
Oo, di ba? Yun lang yun.
I love it. I like it.
Congrats,
and I look forward, Dion. And I really look forward to more Dion songs.
Yeah.
Harry, it is really a regret na hindi ko napanood yung performance nila sa PPopCon. Di ba? Because we are trying to cover the whole...
Yeah. There were times kasi na we shoot videos.
Para we shoot sa mga videos, updates. We edit videos eh.
Para diba? Sa mga updates.
Para sa mga updates. So parang hindi namin napanood tong performance nila. It's our loss, diba? And we regret it. So congratulations, Dion. Sabihin nyo na anong pangalan ng fandom.
True.
Baka mag-sign up na ako kagad.
True, yeah. Or if there's, if there's, performances ng Dion na talagang tingin ninyo, kahit pa cover song lang yun, na tingin ninyo worth it reactan, let's, suggest nyo lang.
Suggest
comment
nyo
down below.
And, my God, baka mag-stock na kagad ako. Congratulations, girls. See
you. Ang daming, ang nakakatuwa, best ha, kasi nung una parang when we are trying to build this channel for Pipa, parang we were expecting na baka puro boys lang yung reactan natin. Parang ngayon, napapansin mo, ang dami nang lumalabas na magagaling din na girl group.
Or, no? At saka pati, meron din fear na parang, magagad, paulit-ulit. Kasi diba parang pagdami ng K-pop groups, parang pagdami ng chance na sawa factor.
Yeah.
Pero lagi tayo pag nagre-react. Uy, magandang addition sila sa Pipa Prize. Parang laging gano'n. Pero I am really impressed na very competitive ngayon yung mga groups.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Sa female side ng K-pop, I can feel the variation, the differences of styles.
Yes.
Oo, so parang na-excite talaga ako na God, the future is so bright for Pipa.
For Pipa.
So that's it.
Well, anyway, so, Pipa Prize once again.
So sa 60% na nanonood sa inyo, please do subscribe to our channel because 60% of you who are watching are not yet subscribed to our channel. So we are hoping that you will consider subscribing and also sa mga subscribers to click the notification bell. So if you want to support our channel, you may donate using PayPal, GCash, and also coffee.com/MattSummerTV. So, Harry?
Well, once again, this is Harry.
And this is Matt. On behalf of Blake,
bye. Bye.
I love you, Dion.
Hindi kaya D1 yun.
Oh my God. Oo, tama ba?
D1? Kasi yung
first one. Just correct us, okay? Educate us, bye.